What's up, guys? So I know it's been a minute. I've been pretty busy with a lot of stuff and all this craziness. But so I want to do a special edition of Artist of the Week. I know I've been lagging on it. Got it. But so I actually the special edition I wanted to do it from my homies on the Astronauts tour. Sorry, I'm still like. I'm getting to it. I'm getting to it. All right, so the homies on the Astronauts tour, I actually got to go check out one of their shows at the Banter Bar out in LA on Tuesday. So really dope. The first artist that went on was Disco Don. Really dope for an opener. That outfit was just right on the money. Really dope. Also dude from LA. He does a lot of cool work. So I'm gonna be putting the people's ads and whatever info I can scrap together in the bio. So he's an audio engineer, a lot of cool stuff, so definitely go check him out. And yeah, really dope performance. That was really awesome. Was really really dope to get that stuff going, get that energy going. After him, I couldn't find the artist's name. That went after him. I would really love to give a proper shout out, but the energy was really awesome. I was getting like a at some points like a Chicano sort of vibe, which was really dope. And some of that singing in there really, really, really did it for me. And yeah, like I said, I really wish I could figure out who it was exactly, but we'll find out. So if I do find out, add into the bio or whatever. After that, my boy Nick's Kiss, the homie. You might remember him from a previous Artist of the Week. Really dope seeing the songs live. Shout out, like true homie. Actually, while we were there, while I was there, decided to cop one of his little merch. So check that out. Dope stuff. It's a large, but I think I can make it work. I'll make something happen. Y'all know I'll always be looking good. Not right now, but And also, he was nice enough to give me one of the little VIP Astronauts tour thing. So awesome stuff. Yeah, that performance of the songs that I already really love by him were on the money, really cool. And do 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 who do we have next? After him was Diamond Dez. First time seeing her perform and listening to her stuff, and I was like, dude. Also California, she's from Sacramento. Really amazing stuff. I ended up looking up a little bit, some of the other songs. I was trying to figure out which song was what. Those layerings and stuff, I was just like, yo. And then the stage, I think it was the stage presence that really sold these songs even more. Like they sound really amazing on their own, granted. And that stage presence and the stage, the crowd control was really, really awesome. And that back to back with the homie Nick's Kiss was really, really dope too. Yeah, like I said, I was like, when she got on stage, I was like, yo, dope. Also, one of her threads right here that I managed to cop on the back is actually like the Astronauts tour thing, but cool stuff. Yeah, awesome. But I also wanted to give a shout out to the organization that she runs called the Diamond Dez organization. Blah, blah, blah. Can't even speak. So definitely check it out when I put her link in the bio. Go. It's for benefiting youths, and we're always looking for amazing ways to bring some positivity to other people. And I thought that was really amazing. So really cool stuff. Special shout out to Drama the Artist and AJ the Dread. I didn't get to see them because I had to leave early. Unfortunately, I have work, and I was like, I'm gonna be super dead. And although I do live in LA, like LA is pretty big, so yeah, unfortunately, but circumstances, So hopefully seeing them soon, from what I'm hearing, seeing them all soon here again in Cali, so that'd be really dope. doing something. Maybe I'm not. Who knows? Who knows? That'd be awesome. So, what else did I have to say? Oh, also, so little thing about me that's been going on. So, filmed that music video, did my thing. I just posted. Oh my God, I just went to a different accent there. So I just posted two different things about it on Instagram. Last week was a clip of the video. This week the artwork. So really excited. Hope everyone likes it. You know what? I mean, maybe I play like let's just play, off my phone because I'm, I don't want to show all the quality off my phone. The one of the parts for me, I'm just gonna pick a random part to be honest. I like might as well, right? She my poison ivy. Bad habits got a wildin'. So that's gonna be the, you know what? It's the intro. So yeah. Oh damn, oh damn. I'm So Marquise the it's the same. Secret. It's gonna be an awesome song. So check it out on 311. So tres once, thrice 11. I don't know how to say it in German, but all right. So peace out, y'all. Till next time.